The world has changed, and it's not just because of COVID. Consumers and employees have increasingly different expectations of the world and the businesses they buy from and work for. Your shareholders and lenders are under pressure from regulators and the market to prove that they're acting responsibly and investing sustainably. All will be making choices about which organizations they work with, so will yours be one of them? Each stakeholder looks at your business through their own lens, and this is your opportunity to choose what's behind it. What is your impact on our planet? What do you contribute to the communities you operate in? And how do you conduct yourself? ESG isn't something you do, it's everything you do and how you do it. It's your license to operate, and it's your opportunity to lead. Your ESG strategy must be authentic, embedded in your business strategy, and owned by your board. Your ESG narrative looks right across your business and tells that story to the world, and your ESG metrics help people compare you with others, often via a rating. You'll want to consider how you conduct yourself as an organization and look to the ethics throughout your supply chain. What part do you play in the community? Is your business inclusive? Are you well-governed? And is your leadership diverse and set up to hold the business to account? Look at the impacts of climate change, the natural resources you consume, and the waste you produce. Do you pay fair taxes? Treat your customers and suppliers ethically? And do your employees have safe, fair working conditions? And could they speak out if they see something wrong? Understand where you're strong and can be proud and know where you're vulnerable, and then have a plan to make it better. People will expect you to set clear targets and have the data to measure your progress and report it to the world. They'll want the assurance that what's behind the curtain supports your performance and won't let you down. Your metrics will encourage investment and your narrative will talk to your stakeholders. When you're done, you'll have a resilient business set to thrive in a new reality, and you'll be playing your part to make the world a more sustainable, fairer, and better place for everyone. We believe that ESG makes businesses better. Discover how KPMG Impact can help you on your ESG journey.